This is a PS5 being dropped, and now there is no display. You can see the light over there is white, but there is no display. Yes, still no video. So I don't know if it's a HDMI problem or something else, like cracked in the board or. So let's restart it again. Try it one more time. So when we get the blue light, it means the console is finishing checking the hardware and is booting the home screen. So the same thing, I hear the two beeps and let's go to the white light. We have no video. So I did see this screen like flicker when I hear the two beeps. It's kind of look like there is some kind of the signal is sent to the TV, but it's not enough to carry the whole picture data. So we hope it just the HDMI port, then we go from there. So after 500,000 screw, we reach the board. There is a liquid metal. This metal is a conductive as a copper. So if you touch it with your hand or with the screwdriver and you pour it on a component, that component it will be shorted. The most worst thing, if this liquid metal it's go under the processor or it's go under the BGA chip. Yes, I'm gonna remove the, gonna move the liquid metal to the middle. Try to grab some from here on the side. That's the. If this liquid metal go under the processor, you're done. And you can see this liquid metal is already over this protective sponge. And here is more liquid metal. We're gonna keep the same one, and because we're gonna reuse it again. So for not by accident you touch it and you move it to other spots when it's working on the board. So we're gonna cover it. I like to use the paper tape because this liquid metal doesn't stick in the paper tape that much. Like this, we keep it in. Even if I touch it, it's not gonna be moving around. Yeah, look like the HDMI is cracked. Depends a bit. Okay, let's go to the microscope. Yeah, maybe we are lucky with this one. Porch itself still looks good, and just was a couple of pen and pads plus one trace is cracked. Alright, you can see the liquid metal over there. You just doesn't go nowhere. That's good. So I'm just moving it from the sides to the middle. So the same thing, we grab this. You don't need to put more liquid metal because it's gonna go everywhere. So if we can use whatever they have here, it's gonna be good.